Here we go for match point.
Kira Rozanski, third attempt at match point for Elwood in this fifth set. Over the top, and it's slammed home to finish it off. Delaney Sturgeon finishes it 17-15 in the final set, a 3-2 victory for Elwood City.